Okay, so in the last class, we have learned about working with images. We know how to insert image on a page, how to change the shape of the image, how to recolor that image. Now, today we have to start from working with shapes. So let's understand how to insert shapes in MS Word. So I have opened MS Word and I have given a background color to my page. Now, to insert anything, you always have to go to Insert tab, and here we have an option of shape. So you can choose any shape whichever you wanted to insert. For example, I wanted to make a sun. So I can choose this shape and I can draw it like this on my screen. So next, if I wanted to change the size of the sun, so I just need to bring my cursor to any of the corner of the shape. Like you can come to the left corner, right corner, top corner, bottom corner, and you can just drag like this. Right, now suppose you have to move your shape to some other location. Like suppose now if I'll try to move my shape, I can easily move it. I just need to click on the shape and then you can move it anywhere on your screen like this. Right. Next is, now I wanted to change the color of the shape. So in the format, once you will click on your shape, automatically this format tab will appear. Now if I don't click on my shape, this format tab is not there in MS Word, but as soon as you will click on your shape, this format tab will appear. Now from here you can select the color of your shape, whatever the color you wanted to choose. Maybe it's a sun, so I wanted to choose a yellow and orange, mixture of yellow and orange color. So let's say I'll go to gradient, and I'll choose first more from the more fills. I will choose some colors. Let's say, okay, this one, let's say. Now I'll go to fill shape, gradient, and all the gradients of this color is coming. So you can choose. आपने suppose ये वाला choose किया. Now if you want to do some changes, you can go to more gradient, and from here you can change the colors also if you want. So let's say I'm going to change it to this tone. So here I can give a stop position also, कि ब्राउन कलर कम होना चाहिए, येलो कलर ज्यादा होना चाहिए. सो आई कैन मूव दिस स्टॉप पोजिशन ऑफ ब्राउन कलर एंड आई कैन मूव इट लाइक दिस. एंड फ्रॉम हेयर ऑल्सो यू कैन चूज अ कलर. लेट से यू वॉन्ट टू गिव ऑरेंज कलर हेयर, सो गो टू मोर कलर. ओके, दिस वन, इसको थोड़ा सा और डार्क कर देते हैं, लास्ट वाले को लेट्स से रेड की टोन में ले आते हैं. ओके, नाउ क्लोज एंड चेक. सो नाउ येलो पोर्शन इज मच ग्रेटर देन द ऑरेंज एंड रेड पोर्शन. So like this, you can give shades to your shapes also. Many different shapes you can give. Let's say I'm going to insert one more object, that's cloud. Cloud is here. I wanted to give gradient again. So go to gradient. Choose a color of gradient, and I wanted to do some editing. So go to fill shape, gradient, and there is an option of more gradient. So let's say I wanted to make this color as exactly the white one. Then here I wanted to make it a little darker, this shade. And this one I wanted to make more darker. And here in between, I wanted to add one more shade. Let's say this one. Okay. Let's check now. So this is how it is coming. Matlab, but now I want ki this darker color should be out in the outer boundaries of the object, and the lighter color should be in the inner boundaries. So let's do that change. Go to shape fill, go to gradients, and you can choose it from here in whatever the way you want. More gradients. Shadow reflection. Okay, for that what we have to do is we have to change these color pattern. Ye dark blue idhar aana chahiye and white color is side aana chahiye. So let's do that. Isko hum kar dete hain light blue and this one should be the dark blue, and this one should be the lighter one, and this one should be the darker one. Okay, now the lighter circle is inside and darker one is outside. So like this you can do the changes according to your requirement. Now it is very dark in color, the cloud is very dark, and I wanted to again, if you wanted to do some changes, you can accordingly do that. You have to go to format tab, fill shape, gradient. And let's say इसको थोड़ा सा और light कर देते हैं. Okay, now it is fine. So this is how you can insert the shapes and you can give different colors, different gradients to your shapes. Next is, after inserting the shapes, we can resize the shape that I have already shown you using sizing handles. You can resize the shapes. Next is you can change the order of shape and colors of the shape. So how can we change the order? Now let's say ki I want ki this cloud should be at the back side of the sun. Right now if I try to move it like this, then the cloud is above the sun and I wanted to make it behind the sun. So you can right click on this cloud and go to wrap text, and there is an option of behind the text like this. So you can choose this option and the cloud will go at the back of the sun. You can increase the size if you want and you can arrange it according to your requirement like this, right? Or otherwise you can make a copies of it and you can set it according to your requirement. So all the clouds are in the back side now. Copy, Control plus C, paste, Control plus V. You can paste them like this and you can fill it with the clouds. Right, next is, and if you want to do some changes, like suppose you want to make some changes with these clouds, colors of these clouds, you can do those changes also. Next is, after this, next is how to change the order of shapes. This we have seen now, like how can you bring something in the front and how can you bring something in the back, that we have already seen. Using wrap text option we can do this. Next is to change the shape outline. How can we change the shape outline now? Now the sun is having a blue color outline and I wanted to make it as a yellow color outline. So go to the format tab. After shape fill, next option is shape outline. You can choose a color whichever you want. So let's say I wanted to make it as an orange color. So you can choose an orange one. It will look more natural. Right, so you can choose any color whatever you want. Now, if you want to make the outside line, the boundaries as a dotted one or with some other combinations, that also you can do. Go to shape outline. There are the weights, and these are the different types of outlines which you can draw. You can click on more lines also. Okay, here it is. Like, suppose, let's say I wanted to make this one. Because wo abhi different color, similar color kiya hai, that's why you are not able to see. Let's change the color and I'm going to make it black so that you can see ki now the boundary is the dotted one. Right? Next is, now how can we add effects to this shape? Effects means I wanted to make this sun, it should look appear in a 3D format. First, I'm going to change the outline color. Now I wanted to make it appear as a 3D one. So these are the options, like 3D mein aap ko, you can make it a glowy one. So let's say hum purple pink color se glow kar dete hain. Then we can change in these formats also. Aapko shadow chahiye kisi cheez ki, like sun ki. Dekho ab, now as you can see, there is a shadow of sun which is appearing here. So you can give a shadow effect also. You can 3D rotation. This is 3D rotation. This is how you can rotate your object in a 3D. Let's choose this one. Okay, this is called as 3D rotation. So you can rotate your objects in the 3D format also. And see, the shadow is also coming. So these are the different types of effects. You can give reflection, you can give shadow, you can make anything object, you can make it as a glowy object. You can make the soft edges also. So right now I have selected this cloud, to uske soft edges ho gayi hain. And you can give all these effects from here. From shape effects option. And this is also one of the option, like suppose I wanted to make this change with the sun bevel. So if I choose bevel option, this is how my sun will appear in a 3D format. Bevel is also a type of 3D effect which you can give to your object like this. Right, next is now inserting text boxes. Now let's say I wanted to insert the text box maybe inside my image or inside the picture which I have created, or outside, wherever you wanted to insert a text box, you can do it in this way. Let's say I wanted to write in the sun, I wanted to write the name of the sun. I wanted to write sun. So right click on your shape, go to add text, and now you can write here sun or whatever you wanted. Like, let's say you are creating a butterfly life cycle, and in every picture you wanted to add some text. So you can add the text with the help of by right clicking, and then you can go to add text, because I have already inserted the text now. So it is, the option is not coming. And if you wanted to do some changes with the text which you have written inside the shape, you can edit it also. You wanted to increase the size of the text, you wanted to change the writing style, and you wanted to make it appear with any other color, let's say red color. So you can do the changes like this. Right, so we can add. Next is, now we let's say I wanted to add something or I wanted to write something over this over the clouds, but as you can see ki clouds jo hain it is not a single shape. So yahan par if I'll try to write in a cloud, so I can write only in a single cloud and maybe the content will not be completely visible then. So let's say I wanted to write here, it's a rainy day. How will I write that? You can go to insert tab and there is an option of text box. You can click on text box and you can insert a text box wherever you want. Like suppose let's say I wanted to insert a text box here and I wanted to write here in the text box. It's a rainy day. Now, because if I'll try to insert a text box with white color, definitely it is not going to look good. So we can go to format tab again. Shape fill should be no fill. Shape outline should be no outline. Now only text will appear. Whatever the text you have written here, only that text will appear. Select that text, change the color of the text. And the font if you want and change the size. So now your text will appear like this over the shapes. With the help of text box you can do this, right?